We have got Kelly Burns in the house with us this morning, and his pal Matt James.
Her pal Matt James.
What did I say?
You said his pal.
Oh, I said his pal Matt. I'm Kelly. I'm sorry.
That's okay.
I'll handle this. No, I'm just kidding.
Okay. No, actually, we've got a thing for it now. Bob Burns was
my dad.
Your dad, and so this 5K race is not only in his memory,
right?
But it is also to raise money for a very important organization, right?
Yes, all the money goes to the National Brain Tumor Society. So all the money goes towards brain tumor research. And it's this Sunday at my house in Vassalboro.
And that's where it starts?
Yes.
Now, where is your house? I mean, it starts there, and is it going to make like a loop?
It actually goes up a really big hill and then comes back down. So it's a 5K, so 3.2 miles. You can run it, walk it, bike it, drive it, whatever you want to do.
We just want you to sign up so we can raise a ton of money and come out and have fun.
That's terrific. Now, where is your house in Vassalboro so people know where to go?
China, right?
Well, South China, Vassalboro line. Okay. The address is 23 Nelson Road. It's right off of Route 3.
Right off of Route 3.
Yes.
Okay. So it's headed in toward Augusta. Oh, the Nelson Road. I know where
heading in towards China from Augusta. It's on the left-hand side as you're coming up the final hill before you get into China. If you go like by Fieldstone Store, you've gone too far. Turn around and come back.
Yeah.
And of course, on 92moose.fm, go to the community page. We have all the information right there. Also, we have the phone number, Kelly's contact info. So if for some reason you're coming out on Sunday and you can't figure out where to go, it's really not that hard, but if you can't find it, just go right to the community page and call that phone number, text that phone number, and we can get you out there. Now Kelly's done a lot with this too. You actually went down to DC and spoke to Congress about this.
I did. I went down this past May and talked to Congress advocating for more funding for research and treatment.
No kidding. So you got to speak in the halls of Congress to these congressional people?
I did. I spoke to Senator Collins, and I also went to talk to Shelley Pingree and King. Not them, but their...
Right. Their representatives,
Yeah.
Well, that's fantastic.
Yeah.
Did you make some headway with them?
We did. We got a lot of our acts passed. They included pediatric brain tumors for the next fiscal year to be funded. They donated a lot more money to the National Institute of Health for research, and they're starting to add oral chemotherapy into people's insurance.
Yeah, no kidding.
Yeah.
Wow, so you've been working hard at this.
Yes.
That's great. Well, sorry for your loss, but you are certainly, honoring your dad's memory in a very productive way, which I'm sure makes your dad proud as he looks down on you and
says, thank you.
Proud of my daughter, Kelly.
Yeah.
And,
awesome.
And this is the second annual, too, so this is going to be even... Last year was a great turnout. This is going to be even bigger and better. And, of course, again, all proceeds do go to the National Brain Tumor Society. But just keep in mind, most of us have been affected by some way, whether it's a brother, sister, cousin, friend, by cancer. And if you're looking to do something fun for a great cause, regardless of the type of cancer, come out and support this event. It's going to be a really good time. I'm going to be there with the Moose Caboose. I'm going to have music playing for the run. We're going to have a gathering afterwards. We're going to have Sea Dogs tickets. We're going to have Palace Playland passes. There's a ton of other stuff. We've got golf course passes.
I mean,
Bangor Waterfront concert tickets. We have just a ton of stuff to raffle off, to auction off. And it's just going to be a really fun day. And you've got some sponsors, too, that are really helping make the event possible.
Yes, I got a lot of sponsors this year, including Tiburge Builders, Mainly Brews, Main X, The Joy Brothers, TM Precision Flooring, 8 Point Construction, a ton more.
You're just winging that.
And you did that without even reading anything. My goodness gracious.
Very nice. It's a 5K in memory of Bob Burns coming up this Sunday in Vassalboro. You want all the information, just go to 92moose.fm, click on community, and it's all right there for you. And we'll have a video up of our little chat here this morning, too, people can refer to.
You can link to the event page, too. We're putting the event page link right on the community page, so you'll be able to link right to Kelly's event page and get some extra info and sign up on the page as well.
Nice. Thank you very much, Kelly Burns.
Thank you.